All right, guys, I'm going to put $300 into Smoking Hot Stuff Wicked Wheel, and I'm going to max bet at 320 a spin, so let's get started. Looks like it works kind of like 84 cents, where the pot like tips over.
Thank you.
it over. $2.48 from Smokin Hot Stuff Wicked Wheel for a total loss of $97.52, but that was fun. Hi guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Be sure to like, subscribe, and enable notifications so that you never miss one of my new videos or live streams. I'm also on Patreon, so if you enjoy my content and want to support my channel, please consider joining. All of my Patreon members get access to exclusive casino promotions and extra content. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.